Hello and welcome to your glute strength workout. We are using that mini resistance band today. First, we're gonna be using it on its own for glute activation, and then we're gonna combine it with a heavy dumbbell as we move into some lower body strength exercises that will target the glutes. The band really adds resistance, but I also find it can help correct form. By applying outward pressure on the band during a squat, for example, it can help prevent the knees from heaving inward, which is a very common form mistake. So go grab that band and weights and let's get started. Nobody's attention, yeah, we just wanna dance on our own. We came to party all night long and sing along to every song. We don't need nobody's attention, don't need nobody else in our zone.
Yeah, we just wanna dance on our own. Summer sun, 2009. We were feeling high. And I got drunk for the first time. I thought I was cool. I thought I looked smooth in your eyes and tried to make a move.
Is all I know. Yeah, is all I know. had me going good, but I left a scar. You invite me and then you turn me down. Get my hopes up and then you're gone. I fall for every word that you say to me. So hard being drawn to you so easily. I am stuck in a loop of chemicals. What's the point? It's always the same story with you, but I just cannot refuse you. I've said after this time that I'm not helping you, if you leave this rush. Why am I so curious? So curious. just one more night. Tell me to stop. Although I know we must come to an end.
I'm gonna do it anyway. I kinda wanna lock this down.
with each other.
Nice work, guys. Your glute strength training is complete. I hope you enjoyed that one today. If you did, feel free to give this video a thumbs up and be sure to share it with your friends. We have just one more workout to go this week, and then we are going into our final 2 weeks. There's still so many great workouts ahead, so rest up, and I will see you here for day 50.